Here's James Harrison doing bench pressing wrong. Oh wait, it's actually a hip exercise and he's crushing it. That's around 400 pounds and he's almost 38 years old, FYI, which is just insane. The Steelers linebacker is a beast in the gym, we already knew that. He's also good at tossing his son, as we learned over the weekend. So how does he take care of his oldish body so he can keep doing this? With lots and lots of needles. So glad I'll never have to stop Harrison from getting to a quarterback.